I don't have any wine left. I have to get some water. But I can lay it out of there on my finger. Friday night. When you're retired, it's like six Saturdays and one Sunday. And I have a friend of mine that's retired. She was the one I just went with last week, where it was her birthday, and we got together for that. So we had some party there, and we got another one coming up on Tuesday. Get together with some retirees. I call them rewirees. It's like we don't retire so much as rewire. So I was out with a friend tonight, and her and her husband. Her husband had been out fly fishing for a few days. And when he got back, hey, you want to come over for dinner? Hey, break my arm. So went there and came back, and I had a phone message from my landlord that said he was going to go up and visit his daughter. So that means he is not home. He will be back on Monday. So I feel like the Chuck Bears. I think I probably did that before too. That's great. And I didn't want to do anything tonight because I just wasn't in the mood. And I didn't have any new stuff, you know. It's like it's same old song, which brought me back to Motown. That's where I was headed. I've done this before, I think, on my YouTube channel. And this is my YouTube channel. Go up to my YouTube channel. And maybe I'll put it on Facebook, but I don't know yet. Because people have courage. My sister will watch some of the stuff. I go, okay, I can't watch anymore. It's like a train wreck. I don't know. I think, is that good or bad? I don't know. I don't want to know. But this one came up cause when I was going to Motown. That's right. Four Tops. Levi Stubbs, the main singer, I guess. That was back in the 60s. For anybody who wasn't born in the 60s, you're getting all this stuff rerun now, like Star Trek and all that stuff. But Levi Stubbs, main singer, I forget all the names of the other guys, but I think the main songwriting team was Holland, Dozier, and Holland. And I think they, when they Motown moved out to LA in 72, I think. I don't know if the Four Tops follow them there. But anyway, that's, and you can always look that stuff on Google. But Motown, which you know, was started with the Four Tops, Temptations. I think there was the Marvelettes, the Supremes. There was another couple of groups, Marvelettes. I can't remember the rest of them, but I think Smokey Robinson got in it later. I don't know if he was in that original group. But anyway, anybody who doesn't know Motown, this song by the Four Tops was awesome. And I think I've done it before, but and I can't sing it. If I happen to kick in sometime, it's not, if I try, it's only because I'm carried away by the song. Just ask the lonely.
They'll tell you They tell you a story of sadness, a story too hard to believe. They'll tell you the love is wrong with me.
Just
awesome tune, awesome tune song. Four Tops, Just Ask the Lonely. Of course, you can, you know, do all that Motown. Hey, Lindy, are you looking at, are you going at my sister? She looks at me, like I said, I can't look anymore. Am I doing it now? Landlord is gone until Monday. And since this is only Friday, we had to keep reminding ourselves of that tonight. This is only Friday, and that seems to matter. I look through the week, it's like I've got certain things I got to do through the week and working out, because I'll go to the gym 3-4 times a week and then run, and I think that's my job. And then I sit and read a lot all day and write down. That's great for me for being retired. If I get bored of that, then I'll try to find something else to do. But I forget where I was going with that. I knew I had a point. I did. I swear I did. But anyway, okay. If I find something else to do, I'll do that. Or if that point recurs to me, maybe I'll come on to another song and elucidate what that idea was. It just took off. Anyway, happy Friday, everybody. Summer solstice. Yippee-yi-yo-ki-yay. It's my season. This is when I come alive. Any depressions that I have through the winter or through the summer, boom, they're gone. Not gone completely, but I get a better handle on them. Go figure that one out, Creflo Dollar or Joel Osteen. Anyway, happy summer solstice!